bloody hellfire. Sorry to interrupt, you know, what was quite a poignant moment, but we've got more trouble. Bishop, are you there?
I hear it. You know what to do.
Opening a bridge now.
You know, Deacon, I think Abstergo are still riled up about your job last month.
Oh, you don't say. Okay, the bridge is open. Go.
You can't snoop around Abstergo's secret data without ruffling a few feathers, right?
Well, we didn't just snoop, did we? We stole their data, destroyed their precursor samples, and what else? Oh yeah, we melted a few of their servers.
That'll do it. Here we go again, back inside a mess of broken code. This time, the portal is above you, a few hundred meters. Unfinished memories are way too dangerous. You need to find a way out. I'll guide you as best I can. Thank you. your way out. Hurry!
Voila! We're back.
Thanks, Deacon. Let's try to keep these transfers to a minimum, okay?
Hey, come off it! That's entirely up to your initiate, my friend. I'm not the one leaving so many digital footprints around Paris you might confuse them for tiny doggy pats.
Noted. We'll call you if we need you.